Hey guys, this is Bray and welcome back again to Seat of Evil. Jadi sebelum saya mulai, saya ingin beritahu saya kemarin itu sudah main dan sampai di sini. Jadi saya mainkan ulang kembali, saya start new game dan saya masuk tetap sama di mode normal mode. Kemudian untuk pilihan fetish itu saya tetap pilih vagina. Dan untuk buff dari skill itu saya hilangkan ya. Ability saya hilangkan yang kemarin. Kemarin itu kunti salah exhibition. Jadi cloud-nya si atau paketnya si Ana cepat robek. Cuma sini saya tidak pilih apa-apa. Jadi tidak ada sama sekali. Saya hilangkan buff-nya sehingga tidak mengganggu dan juga saya tidak bunuh-bunuh sama sekali musuh saat menjalankan kembali, jadi saya tidak punya gold. Dan si bandit yang menghalang di depan yang pas bertemu dengan si Ellie biarawati dari kota Sumonden itu berhasil saya kalahkan, tidak mati dan saya kira dapatkan gold atau tidak. Dan begitu kita lanjutkan ini petualangannya si Ana untuk bertemu dengan si Ellie, bukan Ellie tapi Ellie. Good morning Ana. Dan Joshua bilang game ini itu untuk 18 tahun. Jadi untuk kalian yang mengerti bahasa Inggris, silahkan nonton kalau kalian cukup umur. Kalau belum, dan misalnya kalian masih belum 15 tahun tapi kalian mengerti dengan bahasa Inggris, ya nonton dengan hati-hati. Oke? Good morning Alice. There's something I would like to ask you. Oh ya, dan juga kalau suara aku agak berbeda itu karena saya lagi kurang sehat, agak feel flu dan saya harus pakai ini supaya seperti terlalu terasa efeknya, sedangkan tapi saya masih mau ingin main ya. Okay. You want me to show you the city? Yes, I would like to know how I can help and discover the cause of the water development. Development itu tercemar ternyata ya. Besides, I need to investigate this flower. It's dangerous alone. I was actually planning to go with other people. The lore here is stupid and has no manner. I understand if you want to be go alone, but trust me, the demons are the only dangerous being here. I didn't know that. Anyway, how is this situation here in the city? Can you tell me everything? It's good, but perhaps I can be your guide for the upper city. Since yesterday I was wondering, what is the upper city? It's better if you see it for yourself. Let's go.
Oke, jadi kota ini terbagi menjadi dua ya, upper city, kota bagian atas, dan under city atau underground untuk di bagian bawah kota. Oh, itu ada, itu di bawah bagian kamarnya itu ada jalan, tapi tidak bisa ya, hanya bisa saat sampai di sini. Lalu kita keluar dari ini, gereja kalau tidak salah ya, church.
The water purification facility is to test to the east. The new castle is also located there, but you should be careful if you plan on visiting it. New castle? Yes, the new castle was built in upper city. The older castle in the lower city was sealed and abandoned. Also, there's a cave in the salt of lower city. The priest that went in there investigate the infiltrator never returned. Shall we go look for him? The priest?
Ini kastil baru ya? Saya tanya penjaganya nih.
Who are you? I'm you. I mean, who are you? I'm Ana. I'm a new town and I'm studying at the church. I have an urgent matter to discuss with the lord of this city. The lord is busy. Leave promptly. If you say so.
Okay, I'm gonna save. Oh, Alice sudah jadi temanku ya. Saya buat dua save ya. Yang ini yang save yang kemarin. Masa buat dari sini sekarang. Oh ya, dan juga saya sudah mulai sedikit memahami konsol dari gamenya. Jadi kalau bisa sedemikian rupa atau sebisa mungkin kalau misalnya ada musuh itu kalian tidak harus melawannya ya, karena itu tidak penting, karena itu tidak akan memberikan kalian XP kalau cuma musuh-musuh biasa. This is the checkpoint to the lower city. Please wait a moment. What do you want? If you would like to show, I would like to show the newcomer the city. Is that her? This is Ana. I explained everything to the soldier at the west checkpoint yesterday. Even though this is a request, I can allow you to recklessly go visit the lower city. What will it take then? I don't know. First, I'll have to confirm your identity. In that case, I'll remain in the upper city as her guarantor. Are you really willing to stay here and provide knowledge of your acquaintance? Can you just believe me? I'm not lying. We work for the church. Alright, but that sister can leave the town perimeter until her identity is confirmed. As for you, this is a temporary pass. Keep that in mind. all that hassle because of the Lord's order. The Lord thinks the people from the lower city are scum and only allows the wealthy into the upper city. Is there any reason behind this? That's just how it is. Saya mau ke atas. No. Oh ya, dan bisa juga mendapat achievement apa-apa di sini. The lower city was a proper part of the city once, but in the upper city, there's a limit. Ini sama saja cepat ya. Oh ya, bisa. Since the cost to run and maintain the purification facility are so high, only rich people can afford to live here. The soldier keep forbidding adventure to enter because they want the resources of the development to be taken care of first. There could be a better, could be better use, but no matter how many times the father asks him to help, the Lord refused, caring only about his own safety, so he went into the cave to stop the development on his own. The Lord doesn't care, all he cares about is finding relics. That is why I'm glad that you came here, Anna. But I'm also scared the Lord will not help us, we are on our own. It's alright, I won't do anything reckless, I just want to investigate as much as possible until the next reinforcement squad dispatched by the Holy City arrive. I understand, but first of all, take this. Obtain the verification water, holy water, potion obtained during the sea. In this town, water is really available, it will only be distributed once a day, so please use it gratefully. Water? To get to the cave, go through the town, then go east, there will be necessary adventure and a lot of thieves, so be careful. Understood, I will be careful. Come visit me at the church, I can give you some information on the city. So this is the lower city. Anyway, let's head to the cave. Next to the stair and various places you'll find symbol, you can move between the main area to the lower city while you are when you are outdoors. You can return to the church room by using the key item Room Fetter. The main story will continue or resume once you enter the water cave. The main story will continue the water cave. Okay, jadi ceritanya akan lanjut di sana. Begitu ya? Masa save dulu. Saya tidak mau lawan ini sih. Ini kayaknya tentara deh atau apa. Oh, this is a graveyard. It doesn't seem to be maintained. If it done, water is too important. Water is too important. Coba dimana saya bisa dapat itu tadi? Purification water. Cure stick and sexual enchantment. Sticky staff is not removed after battle. Wait. Jadi tadi dibilang air itu akan reset setiap saya kembali ke Water City ya, setiap harinya ya. Sebelah sini apa? Ini musuh kah atau? Oh, female adventure. You have to be careful, there's a lot of thieves here. Thieves there. I think if you defeat them, they will lay it low and won't bother you again. I don't know. Sama cek dulu toko ya sini. Seperti itu dari rumahnya orangnya. Somehow my head feels heavy. I don't care. Sini ada apa? It's locked. Okay. Ada pekerja di situ dan this late outside of town. There's nothing I need from there. Okay, kita pergi keluar kota. It's locked. Okay, ini rumahnya orang saja ya. Saya bertanya-tanya tentang warganya tapi nantilah. Losang sini. I used to be a farmer, but my field got corrupted, and so I'm currently working in the water purification facility. Mereka tidak banyak bercakap ya. Maksudnya tidak banyak memberikan percakapan. Councilwoman, I have to pack the lunch that I just spoke. What's wrong with you, Grandma? Mau ketemu dengan si... Wow, apa ini? Oh, ini untuk teleport kah? I don't know. Do you need something? Prepare demon seed. You can use the tool that the father left behind, but only use them in emergency. Also, if a monster happens to get you pregnant, what? I think I will be able to help you. Can you give me something to prevent that? I don't want a monster to impregnate me. Well, you can always read from father's book that might grant you some protection, but I think it will only last for a day. Anyway, let's try it. It shall be done, I hope. Do you need something else? Ask about the city? State of the city? Well, if you have a lot of money, you can live in the upper city. Sometimes bad people come up here, but they mostly only bother the bars and shop. I heard there's a young man that suffer from mystery curse. Maybe you can visit him. There might be something you can do. Mysterious man get cursed. Okay, he lived just when west of the church. His house is in the tallest one. You can't miss it. You need something else? Chatter? Okay. What are you doing, Anna? I have an opportunity to play with the dogs outside. I think I will draw a picture of them. Drawing is a hobby of yours? Yes, ever since I was little, I have enjoyed drawing. Since you were little? My mother would show me landscape, but we didn't leave the house often. So I've started to draw them. You draw a lot then. Are you good at it? Of course. Then show me one. Alright. It's so cute, right? No comment. So Anna doesn't know how to draw. Okay. Nothing. Ini kembali ke checkpoint. Berarti di depan pagar. Okay. Ini shop, berarti toko. Cuma kan tidak punya gold untuk belanja ya. Menikah. Because of the equipment store is also in the building, a lot of people came here every day. Itu toko jual. I know the situation is hard to moment, but I love to make my own building. I don't want to share it with the tool shop. Oh, okay. Club Magic Ribbon Ana plus 1. Oh, possession ya. Lucky Charm saya punya. Absolute Area. Mysterious Cloud that makes it harder for foyer to see. A safety notes. Scribble notes. Reduce sex attack by 20%. Also increase dura- nice ini. Nice. Situ magic ya. Berarti sini equipment. Ini keren-keren armornya. I want that too. Okay, jadi kita akan buat permintaan lagi. Kita akan melakukan kebaikan dengan memberikan seorang yang katanya terkena kutukan dekat sini. Rumah yang tinggi. Oh ini. Would you please not to go where you don't belong? Okay. Wealthy woman, I wonder if it's okay to ask you something. What do you need? We have to go return the money we borrowed. Did you come here to help my son? Your son? Yes, my poor son has contracted a mysterious curse. Please, I beg you, help my son. I will pay you. I can give you 6,000 gold. 600 gold. If you just stay with him, what shall I do? Except, I need money. Okay, I will try my best. Oh, really? You must start right away. What's happened? So the rumor is true. I didn't expect such a curse would exist. Sadly, I can't help you, but I will help you through this hardship. Let me read you a story. What's happened? And that is the story of the Saint Origin. Young man. I'm being cursed. Is something wrong? No, I'm just smelling something sweet. I'm sorry, I got a strange decoration on me. I will stay a bit further away from you so you don't have to keep inhaling the smell. Well, keep on studying. What is happening? Good job. Thank you. Here's the promised money. If you want to do this again, we would be grateful. I'm not sure if I should do it again. I don't know what effect this flower could have. If you have a lot of money, you can have a house here. The water is a lot better up here. If I wish a little bit more water, if it continues like this, we will all die of thirst. Ooh. Oh ya, development level saya matikan ya. Jadi beberapa hari pun tidak akan berpengaruh mungkin. Already so late. Let's go back to the church and take a rest. Wanna go out? Why are you planning to go there at such a time? I have to do a little errand. No more traffic, it's permitted. Go back home. Saya punya item kan? Oh, ini untuk pulang ke rumah. Return to the quickly to your room. Okay. Tunggu, go to the collection room. Tadi kayaknya ada scene si pelajar ya. Cuma masuk di mana dia? Tips, walk into a trap with specific character. Okay. I don't know. You haven't seen this yet. Battle against the final boss. Ooh, final boss. Raise your development degree to get the game over. Raise your development degree to get the game over. Oh, game over juga ada ya. Okay. Berarti harusnya pengaturannya tidak boleh full ya, supaya tidak game over. Save saja dulu, dan kita pindah ke hari kedua. Tunggu dulu, saya bisa keluar ke gereja kan? Atau ada si Ellie dan dia. Do you need something? Let's see. Some bad people, bad manners. Maybe you can visit him. There might be something. Sudah dong. Kalau sudah buka tadi. Oh, tidak bisa keluar ya. Moringan. Baiklah, kita akan istirahat dan sampai ketemu di hari esoknya. Sama tes verifikasi yang di luar itu ya, yang kuburan tadi. So, take a rest for today. Sleep. Good night. The amount of defeat and ejaculation will cause development to rise. As development rise, the amount of damage you receive will decrease. Also, other ability will rise depending on the difficulty. As day pass, development will increase. The more day pass, the greater amount of development you gain a day. Day since I came to Sumondon 2. What shall I do today? Status kan? Developmentnya tetap 4 kok. Development itu sampai 100 kah? Oke lah. Mau tanya lagi si ini, Alice. Ah, here's your potion for today. 2 purification water, 1 potion, and 1 holy water. You need something? Sebut city. If you have a lot of money, you can live in the upper city. Sometimes bad people come to town. I heard there's a young man that suffered from mistreat. Maybe you can visit him. Something you can do. The lives in the church. Okay. Need something else? No. Tidak ada berarti. Hanya dia yang saya dengar. Uangku tetap sama, tapi saya bisa ke situ, fokus, dan bayar. Karena saya butuh uang untuk jalan-jalan dulu. Bicara dengan bapaknya gak? Bukan ini. Berarti ini. I wonder if it is okay. I want to ask you something before you go. What do you need? We should leave today too, so can you help him again? The payment is the same. What shall I do? Accept. Okay, I will try my best. Thank you. Well then, let's do our best and study. I want her to get closer to me. Good job, thank you. Here is the promised money. If you want to do this again, we will be grateful. Okay. Already so late. Let's go back to the church and take rest. Okay, guys, tidur lagi. Yes, sleep. Okay, ini sudah hari ketiga. Day since I've been in Sumandan. What shall I do today? Gitu ya. Begitu saja. Itu yang terjadi. Oh, 99 ini. Hari ke-99. Ternyata dia dibatasi hari ya. Tidak seperti Fallen Machina yang dimana kalian bisa langsung main saja. Jadi tidak harinya itu tidak reset. Jadi harinya tidak mengulang. Jadi kalian bisa terus melakukan hal yang sama atau hal yang itu, atau melakukan semua quest secara bersamaan. I want to play in the park. Because of the monster, right? The store's inventory is limited. I wonder when the Lord will finally upgrade the store again. I came here to sell medicine. The Lord bought the medicine store and make a fortune. The best opportunity to make fortune. Pub ini public bed. Oke, ini restoran. Ini gabung restoran dan ing penginapan. Oke. Saya coba purify, membersihkan ini ya. It doesn't seems to be maintained. Use prepared water on it. Tes dulu ya. Ada apa di sini? It was only a bit, but it's already more beautiful. By doing a good deed, Anna heart filled with comfort. Achievement unlocked. Bloom, darn it. Okay, ada achievement. Tetap tidak naik level. What is this? Penginapan ya. Cek-cek saja. Oke. Semua penginapan dan masing-masing berbeda tempatnya dan seperti kamera aku tinggal 2 baterainya. It's locked. Ooh, why are you selling? What is this? Oh, ini shop. Man hiding his face. Don't talk to me. Shopkeeper. Ada sesuatu yang terjadi nih. Oh, an unusual customer. Is your business doing good? It seems there is no one around. Yeah, I'm doing well. In this place, I only sell to selected customer. The quality of my good is better than anywhere else. Would you sell to the church? Selling to the church might be troublesome. I'll have to examine you first. Even if you say that, there's something wrong with that. I don't even need anything here. It seems you are just selling weapon and armor. Yes, I mostly sell weapon and armor, but I won't be a problem. I also sell charm. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, I didn't mean to touch you there. It's fine, don't worry. Mistake can't happen. Please take a look at my wares. What the freak, man? Why you touch me like that? I sell both equipment and miscellaneous good. What do you need? Miss good? Weak potion, high potion, seductive. This is I want. Tranquilizer. Only usable in battle against SP region. Aphrodisiac enters. Wait, I don't need that. Makes it easier to become. I don't need this. Recover 50%, king of mental. A piece of cloth and assumed to be king mental. Cloth endurance decrease when used, not consumed. Cloth endurance decrease. Kenapa semua? I don't need this. Holy water. Deal 20 holy damage to all enemies. Useful against demon. Firebomb against plants. Thunder needle. Deal amount who can use it quickly. Thundering needle. Equipment? Club, black iron bar, magician staff, magic ribbon, lucky charm. Saya bisa beli ini sih, magician staff. Saya bisa pakai skillku yang satu dan saya bisa sell saja. Ini saya ganti dulu equipment. Saya bisa pakai ini. Oh, max TP bisa naik juga ya. Oke lah, terima kasih Osang. I didn't know that such a woman lived here. It sure felt nice touching her. It's a waste that she's a nun. But she sure looked good. She makes me feel so excited. I would like to enjoy her right away, but I will take my time with her. I will prepare something for her next visit. Oke, jadi si kesosang, si osan sial itu ingin melakukan sesuatu kepada si Anna. Oh, ini musuh. You might want to hire a merchant or soldier if you plan to walk around here. Oh, are you alone? I can give you escort if you have money. You could even pay with your body. I don't need that. Ah, nun, what are you doing in such a place? I'm looking for a source of defilement. Hey, your body is perfect. Why don't you let me play with it for a bit? What are you doing? Please stop it. Keep quiet. You are coming with me for a while. How dare you? You will regret this. Oh, bertarung ya. Okay. Shock blow. Ya, sapunya shock blow. Kayaknya ada magic deh kayak Mario ini. Ana was victorious 38 goals. Coba cek status. Tidak ada, tidak naik. Oh, there's a people dying here. How can I go there? I wanna save you. It's locked. No. There's a people dying there. Ada orang sekarat di sana. Itu karena saya sudah mengurangi uangku tinggal 900. Kamu semua kerja lagi di sini dulu. Mungkin ada sesuatu yang bisa saya temukan di sini. Mungkin saya bisa bantu dia. Mungkin saya bisa naik level. I wonder if it's okay. I want to ask you something before you go. What do you need? We should leave today too. So can you help in again? The payment is the same. I accept. Okay, I'll try my best. Thank you. Tunggu, apakah ini berulang ya? Tunggu, tadi itu tidak masuk di sini juga. Iya, tidak masuk. Udahlah, save dulu. Masa saya mau akhiri ini, tapi saya mau cek ini dulu sesuatu. Ah, it's your potion. Terima kasih. Okay, nothing. Saya bisa ke depan dulu, ke checkpoint. Ya, di checkpoint ini ada yang bisa saya lakukan, yaitu ini. Nah, nih, saya bisa lakukan lagi watering di sini. Saya save di sini. It seems to be a dirty again. Use purification water on it. It was only a bit, but it's already more beautiful. By doing a good deed, Anna heart filled with comfort. Berarti tiap hari harus saya siram, begitu ya? Uangku 900. Bisa beli armor dulu di sini. Bye. Oh, ini sama dengan di luar sana. Also increase durability. Ini charm kan? Safety notes. Ini mas senjata ya. Bersini. Sabu tuh armor. Ama. Kayaknya potion bisa dapat nanti deh, atau mungkin equipment lain bisa dapat nanti seiring dengan perjalannya waktu ya. Ya, dan serasa itu saya dulu untuk episode kedua kali ini. Jadi ini cuma fokus untuk exploring di kota saja dan melihat bagaimana percakapan-percakapannya para NPC dan begitulah. Dan ini sayangnya saya sudah menolong 2 kali atau 3 kali si laki-laki yang katanya terkena kutukan misterius yang dikatakan oleh si Alice bahwa ada laki-laki yang tinggal di rumah bertingkat yang dia keluarga orang kaya, cuma anaknya terkena kutukan dan jadi si Anna harus menemani dia di sana karena orang tuanya ingin pergi dan dibayar itu 600 gold dibayar dan saya sudah menyelesaikan 2 kali bahkan 3 kali tapi tidak level untuk membantunya si Anna tidak naik atau apa namanya XP-nya tidak naik ya. Jadi saya masih bingung yang mana sebenarnya dikatakan good dad yang mana ya. Dan rasa itu saja. Okay, I think that's all guys. Just wait for more. See you.